go. Are you okay?
Yeah, well, my permission's all over
there. Sure?
Absolutely. Did you see
a
stripe falling through the air?
No.
Did you not see?
No. I've seen you let go of it. I didn't see you like fly
it
off.
It took me off my feet, Brett. That was really
wonder how she fell off. Remember she was running with it.
She said she was putting one foot and then the tongue didn't she fell off.
Oh, she was like running with it and then this went too fast.
But her son was just like, oh well.
When I seen the dogs by outside, I was thinking to myself, oh, the dogs fell like off.
Yeah.
And then I was like, oh no, there's a kid. Oh no, there's a kid in the village by itself. Yeah, they just like tugged at the wrong one. Maybe your feet were on the brake, but you didn't have a good enough grip on the handle, so they kind of went.
Yeah.
Never mind. You alright there? That was on video.
I was bad.
I'll break in the corners now. I didn't break on that one.
You have to put the brake on
that one. No, you break before it. I didn't break before it, just slows down.
Oh,
I just took the speed in. Just chilling.
Yeah.
You're taking pictures as well. You didn't take a picture then. Go on lads, tie yourselves out. You got about 10 minutes, you only miss out on about 2 minutes of that. You still got a good chunk of it. Look at that hand in the middle, it just keeps biting the snow. Keeps running off to the left and biting the snow.
Cool down.
Look at it.
What?
Water.
Yeah. They're like
you want to go back on?
No.
What? No, you have been there.
Good dog.
Step off and take a picture of me now. Like what are we going to do?
Right,
not let go of me. I've just like stamped on it. It's like proper. Don't get anyone else in it. Don't get anyone else in it. Go to the side.
What?
Go to the side. Don't get anyone else in it.
Hey, how are you doing out here?
Yeah, good, thanks. Yeah.